to say something tonight for the first time. To officially say, welcome to New Life Church. So that's exciting. That's going to be the name of our church for the English-speaking people. So tonight we're starting a very exciting adventure. To try to start a new church in this community. For the English-speaking people. So one of the first things I need to say is thank you to the people of Centro de Esperanza. Because you are our host. And it would not be possible for us to start this church without your help. So we appreciate your gracious hospitality. And I'm sure God is also very proud of you. Because you are living in obedience to what the Bible calls us to. In the Great Commission it says to go and make disciples of all nations. So you have a church for the Latinos. For that nation. But there's many other nations. One of the other nations is the English-speaking people. So you are being missionaries to the English-speaking people. And God is very pleased with that. It's a very unselfish thing to do. If you wanted to, you could just ignore the English-speaking people, right? And you could say, who cares about them? Us Latinos, we got the fun thing on. So forget about those English-speaking people. But you're not doing that. You're doing something that pleases the heart of God. Because you're willing to reach out to those who are not just exactly like you. People who don't speak your language. So thank you for being good missionaries. So we're going to keep working on this idea. We're going to be doing different things in the months to come. About once a month, give or take, we're going to have a service like this, probably on a Saturday night. But we might need to make adjustments as we go and maybe do something different as time goes on. But right now that's the plan. It's about once a month to have a service. We're also going to, in order to try to reach out into the community, we're going to have for the children vacation Bible school. That's going to be the last week of June. And that's going to be for English and Spanish. And so that's something that you can help with as well. And then I'm going to have a lot of help too. I'm going to ask my sons to come up right now. In the Free Methodist Church, we believe in raising up young people to come into ministry. And so these two young men right here, these are my sons, two of my sons. I have four sons and a daughter. My oldest son lives in Texas. My second son is Christopher here. He's married to Stephanie over there behind the piano. They just got married in November.
Recién se casaron el pasado noviembre.
And this is my third son, Elliot. And my fourth son is sitting in the back there, that's Owen.
Y mi primer hijo está sentado en la banca.
And my daughter, Elena.
Y mi hija, Elena.
And my wife, Donna.
Y mi esposa, Donna.
Okay. So we're going to be working together.
Así que vamos a estar trabajando juntos.
To help to establish this church.
Para ayudar a establecer esta iglesia.
But these people, Christopher and Elliot. And Stephanie. And the Free Methodist Church are now local ministerial candidates.
Todos ellos son candidatos para la iglesia metodista local.
That means they're pursuing a call into ministry.
Quiere decir que ellos están persiguiendo un llamado al ministerio.
So tonight I'm going to be preaching the word of God for you.
Esta noche yo voy a estar predicando la palabra de Dios para ustedes.
But in the months to come,
pero los meses que vienen adelante,
these young men are going to be doing that as well.
Ellos también van a estar haciendo lo mismo.
Stephanie is going to be leading us in worship. I want to let you know that this is an opportunity for any of you to participate in as well. If you sense God is calling you into ministry, you can do the same thing. You can become a local ministerial candidate. And you begin to learn to how to take on leadership positions in the church. And then there's training and education. But the idea is to make yourself available for God to use you. To do things like starting new churches. So we're going to put these guys to work. We need somebody younger than me anyway. You think these guys are good looking? They take after their dad. Or maybe their mother. But they're young. Because I'm old. Sometimes people don't want to hear the old man talk. And there's a lot of young people out there. They'd rather hear from somebody younger. So these guys are going to get your chance. And that's when the old man is going to sit down. So we have a lot to look forward to. So I just wanted to let you know a little bit about what's going on. But we're going to begin our time of worship at this point. We're going to start out by praying. So let's pray together. Father in heaven, we come to you in Jesus' name. We thank you for this wonderful night that we have. Start this service. We thank you for your Savior, Lord Jesus Christ. For this we do for His honor and glory. Father, we pray that you would use New Life Church to reach the people in this community who are English speaking people. I thank you for Centro de Esperanza.
Te doy gracias por el Centro de Esperanza.
For the good missionaries here.
Por los buenos misioneros que tienes aquí.
Who are willing to reach out.
Están dispuestos a alcanzar a otros.
For people of a different language and culture.
A gente de otra cultura, de otra lengua.
We pray for your richest blessing upon them.
Oro por la bendición más rica sobre cada uno de ellos.
As they step out in obedience to your great commission.
Mientras ellos salen en obediencia a la gran comisión.
Use us all, Father,
úsanos a todos, Señor Padre,
to accomplish your purposes.
Para cumplir tus propósitos.
You deserve all glory.
Tú mereces toda la gloria.
We are simply your servants.
Solamente somos tus siervos.
So use us as your servants.
Así que úsanos como tus siervos.
We pray that many thousands of people,
oramos que muchos miles de gente,
will come to faith in Christ.
Vengan al conocimiento y a fe en el Señor Jesucristo.
Tonight is only the beginning.
Esta noche solamente el comienzo.
But we look forward to great things from you.
Pero miramos hacia adelante grandes cosas de parte de ti, Señor.
Guide us and direct us by your Holy Spirit.
Guíanos y dirígenos por medio de tu Espíritu Santo.
We pray in Jesus' precious name.
Y lo oramos en el nombre de Jesús.
Thank you.